only place for the hottest mixes. You be Murder TV. You get it here or you get it nowhere.
I dedicate this to the niggas in the hood, keeping it real on the streets, niggas just practice what they preach, staying true until they D.I.E. Niggas still strong, we keep on battling through the stress and all the rest of the shit is going on. And speaking of violence, I see you got to keep a pistol, cause if niggas think you're rich, you gon' get got, they out to get you, bullshit you're not. Kill it because of the apartment that drives us to the point of no return, especially when we going off the sherm. You could give a fuck about a nigga flossing while you walking, he on 16 switches. Ain't that a bitch ass life? This shit ain't nothing nice. And he a dick, yo, he is ain't right. And I can't stop, I'ma knock him, but yo, I wouldn't even try though, cause the Bible say, hey, either repent or you will die. So choose one, just one. Either repent or be saved. It's true, who don't change or not?
The niggas with an attitude, the street mentality, just do what you gotta do.
Do what you gotta do.
Hustle up what you can, gotta beat you, baby. Yeah, niggas ever gon' get that, don't win that nigga to give you nothing. We've been poor long enough, and I know you can scheme on something. Take the best bet, fuck. The system giving it to you, cause it's good on their conscience. Don't let them fool you, but they ain't doing the niggas a favor. So come on and get your paper before you die. This verse is for my ghetto dudes, tryna come up and get them better things. Particularly cheddar cheese, make that money work. Whatever your occupation, as long as you bring it home to pay time. Don't let your enemy lock your mind too, and I hope y'all really been paying attention, cause it's 1999, ooh. But we gon' come up and rise, we gon' thug. So where the thugs at? Give me some of that.
We don't know.
You want the hottest mixes, then you want the underboss. UBMurderTV.com.